Wellspring Ministries presents Streams in the Desert, hosted by Pastors George and Sharon Stover. This dynamic Las Vegas couple bring the life-changing Word of God alive through the anointed prophetic ministry. Their teaching causes mountain-moving faith to bring the victory of God's love to bear on the everyday issues of life. Join George and Sharon now as they share with you the secrets and the joys of a fulfilling and abundant Spirit-filled and Spirit-led life.
Tonight.
God can. Calling, can you hear? At the muster gate, calling a divine assembly. So draw near, from far and near, draw near. For I'm raising up an army, says the Lord. An army that will have more power, more authority, more glory. Natural army on planet Earth, and no weapon formed against it shall prosper. My army will run as one. No man will be able to separate them. Demons will flee in terror. The hearts of, yes, even the mighty men will melt before them. For though they cherish and love life, yet they will lay down their lives for the cause of Christ. But they shall not die, but shall live eternally, victorious, glorious, spotless, without wrinkle, fearless, filled with courage, anointed to break every chain, break every chain, break every chain, oh, to set the captives free.
everlasting life. And the gates of hell will not prevail against this army, because mm-hmm. the army will take ground. The enemy will step back. The mm-hmm. enemy will step back. He'll try mm-hmm. to intimidate, but he will step back. Mm-hmm. Because the blood of the Lamb has purchased the freedom. Mm-hmm. And the blood of the Lamb breaks every yoke. Mm-hmm. So go forward. Go forward. Ha 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 ha. Go forward. Take the ground. The victory is yours. Take the ground. And set the praises first. Just as Jehoshaphat put the singers and the band before the soldiers, and the Lord set ambushments against the enemy. As you worship the Lord, your God will set ambushments against your enemy. So worship the Lord this night, for there is joy in the camp. Go forward.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Glory. Hallelujah.